Hello, fellow boaters. If you're doing a little bit of maintenance on your boat this winter, which includes replacing that water fuel separator, you're going to have to prime that with gas first and then screw it on. Otherwise, your boat will not start.